To drop the thing into the CRX in a week or two. I'm still waiting on the engine mounts. So it's a lot in the shop here today, but my buddy is working on his RSX. Might do a voiceover later if he continues to be that loud with his air tools. Let's get this installed here today and we'll go from there. I got a few new parts here, clutch release, ring, and some other things which we're gonna install on here. And this is the Y2M3.
I'm gonna put the new clutch release fork in and the drought bearing. Make sure you use brake cleaner, disc cleaner to clean all this off. Get all the grease off, clean it up really good. And then use some grease here to put it on here and all here. I get everything what's moving so it will not corrode over time.
Komm, lass mich machen.
Willst du reinkloppen?
Ja, sicher klopp ich rein. Hast du mich die Flutschi dran gemacht?
Nee. Ja, sagt es auch gut, oder?
Ja, gut kommt das.
Ich habe gleich gute Finger, aber wahrscheinlich die Kupplung dran macht, gell? Oder? Und jetzt hier reinklappen. Typ hat das mit einem Stück Holz gemacht, hat zweimal drauf geschlagen, hat den weg.
Muss ich ja wissen, wie ich die Scheiße nachbaue.
Ich bin hier in Rolf, ne.
nachher nochmal sauber machen. Gleich oder was?
Kann man krass machen. Ich habe überall noch fettig Finger, deswegen.
Da kommen aber jetzt die hier rein, gell? Was ist denn? Was im Aldi?
Immer 3 ist viel, direkt nochmal. So, make sure you put the clutch the right direction, otherwise this will not fit. The pressure for the flywheel is 103 newton meters, and the pressure for the little screws here, 25 newton meters. And hopefully, with a lot of luck, we're gonna get the transmission on today too.
Muss man jetzt noch eine Abdeckung besorgen.
So guys, that's it for today. We installed the clutch and the transmission, put the new valve cover on, and next thing is getting the CRX, the front end off, and we're gonna get the engine installed. Peace out.